tonight we are here with two great artists and men of God, and this was a great night. This was the first time we have ever had an all musical impact worship night. But it was not just music; it was music sharing stories in worship. And we're here with Peter and Ryan, and this was pretty exciting. It's the Songs and Story Tour. So tell us a little bit about that tour, so that the people who weren't here tonight get a feeling of what tonight included.
That's easy. I mean, it was just kind of our heart behind it was just to share the heart behind the songs that you hear and that have been a part of your life for a long time, and some of my songs that have kind of recently shown up. And just to really do more than just music, but kind of share where these things were birthed, what was going on in our lives when they were happening, just kind of share more of like just a testimonial storyteller night with music.
Yeah, cool. Peter, when you were guys looking at this, I mean, kind of what did God put on your heart with this, and what was your goal of wanting to see happen through this particular tour? A little bit of unplugged here tonight, at least. I don't know what you do on other dates, but it's really kind of cool tonight.
Well, it does make it special because, first, let me say this venue is awesome. Really great. Ground Zero is really cool, really fun. The people were great. You know, it's always songs that we write are usually better sung in a congregation or better with a group of people. So that this tour is more about, it's not about a big band or big production, it's about the people, you know, people singing, coming together and singing. That's what we saw happen tonight.
Yeah. Well, thank you guys for being here, and thank you guys for your prayers, for your support, so that things like tonight are possible when we're able to gather people together for a great night of worship and ministry.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.